next one, we're going to be doing our reformer scooter. So we want our outside foot at the front of the box or the front of the bed. Our inside foot is going to go on the shoulder pad or against the shoulder pad. We want to come down into an RDL position. So from there, we're going to push back or drive back with that inside leg, pressing through our glute, but also stabilizing through that glute on the standing leg.